Hamblen County Schools hosted Farm Day today. The kindergarten classes spent the day learning all about farm animals and work done by farmers, including, sheep shearing. Some kids also got the chance to ride a horse or hold some chicks. The Department of Education says the day is supported by volunteers who share their animals, equipment, and knowledge with those students.